very challenging times because of the West Philippines.
Yeah, not only the West Philippines, the whole world. Secondly, challenging din, matataas ang presyo ng lahat, no? Pati sa operations ng buong DND, no? From OCD to AFP, naapektuhan dahil mataas ang presyo ng gasolina. Operationally, medyo mabigat ang pangailangan. Una, sa suporta ng ating legislature sa guidance na ating pangulo, konfiyansa na mga mayor that we can do a sustainable job.
Sir, you previously served in the same capacity. Mm. Hindi araw yan. Ano yung difference, sir?
Malaking pagbabago. Oo, malaking pagbabago. Mula sa threats, challenges, missions, staffing, organization, malaking pagbabago.
Can you say it's more difficult now?
More challenging. Wala naman madali eh. I mean, mahirap din nung araw, but it's really more challenging now. And it demands more inter-agency cooperation, right, sa mga issues na inaharap ng ating bansa.
Sir, which issue would you say yung pinaka-challenging?
Lahat. Walang hindi challenging. Mm-hmm. Dahil hindi ka lang maglalatag ng programa. Kailangan ma-sustain ito over time. Yun ang mahirap, yung sustainability ng mga programa.
Pero internal o external defense yung mas mahirap ngayon compared to then?
Yung internal at external, nag-overlap yan eh. Sa madaling salita, hindi lang isa naman eh. Total defense posture ang talagang pagsisikapan ng stabilize and strengthen.